guys, it's Taylor. Welcome to the very first episode ever of Tune Time with Taylor, where I, Taylor, sing your favorite tunes. I'm so excited for our first episode, and today I will be singing an original song that I wrote after my first time ever on stage, and it went really, really horribly. It went so bad, so I wrote this song to kind of tell the story. I had eaten a plate of spaghetti ahead of time, and I was nervous, so that didn't end well, if you know what I mean. And then a famous rapper heard it, picked it up, paid me a lot of money, and yeah, it ended up really good. So here's our first song ever, and I hope you enjoy. It's Tune Time, Tune Time, Tune Time with Taylor. Yep, that's me. Look, if you had one shot or one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment, would you capture it or just let it slip? His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth. He's choking now, everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, blow. Step back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. There goes gravity, choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up that easy. No, he won't have it, he won't. He won't back to his ropes. Don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stacked, but he knows. If he goes back to his mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This whole rhapsody better go back into the moment and hope it don't pass him up. In the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music. Meant you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. Hey guys, so I hope you liked our first ever Tune Time with Taylor. It's Tune Time, Tune Time, Tune Time with Taylor. Yep, that's me. I hope you enjoyed it. If you like what you saw, press the subscribe button below and press the thumbs up because that means you liked it. If you didn't like it, just come talk to me. Don't press the thumbs down because that's a little rude. Anyways, press the thumbs up and I hope to see you next week on Tune Time with Taylor.